some pretty good damage. He's gonna go with the Mega Minion right away. Although, let's hope he doesn't get a swing. And it is basically a little bit too late and a little bit, you know, low. Instead of, you know, go with it, you know, just a little bit higher to, you know, place it right on top of the Valkyrie's head. But it is what it is. It is what it is. Probably I might just go with the Electro Giant just because there's no light cannon, you know. There's no cannon that'll stop that. Okay, so he's gonna go with the Inferno all the way in the back. Okay, then I take that back. I was like, wait, there's no way, right? He's gonna go with the... Oh, he messed up right there. Yep, I think it's over. He's gonna be able to take the tower down, I feel like. I mean, honestly, I was not expecting that. I really thought that, you know, maybe Blue wasn't gonna take the tower, but...
I guess he is. Yeah,